morning everyone, welcome back to Saradamathschannel. In this video I am explaining the most important essay question from the topic circlesmostimpsums, and these problems are very useful to the students to get the good marks in the examination. Okay, let us see the one more important question from this topic. Okay, let us see the question. Find the equation of the circle passing through the points 4, 1, 6, 5 and having the center on the line 4x plus 3y minus 24 is equal to 0. Okay, this is also the most important essay question. Find the equation of the circle. We want the equation of the circle. And always remember that to get the equation of the circle, first of all, we have to take the equation of the circle in the standard form. What is the standard form formula? X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Okay. And one more condition is given here in this question. What is that condition? The center lies on this line. What is the center of the circle? What is the center of the standard form? Minus g minus f. So given that the center lies on this line, that is replacing the center in this line to form an equation, and by using the three equations we have to find the all values and replacing all the values in the circle formula to get the equation of the circle. Okay, that is the processor. Okay, let us start the solution. So first I am writing the given points here. What are the given points? 4, 1, 6, 5. These two points are given. And also one line is given. I am taking that line also. What is the line here? Given line is 4x plus 3y minus 24 is equal to 0. Okay. Now what is the question here? Find the equation of the circle. Find the equation of the circle means first I am taking the equation of the circle formula. What is the formula? Let equation of circle be. We are taking the standard form here. So the equation is x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Okay. Now substituting the points here one by one in this equation. So first I am replacing the first point. Okay. Since it passes through 4, 1. So since it passes through 4, 1, that is replacing the point 4, 1 in this equation. That is 4 square plus 1 square plus 2g into 4 plus 2f into 1 plus c is equal to 0. That is 16 plus 1 plus 8g plus 2f plus c is equal to 0. That is 8g plus 2f plus c plus 16 plus 1, 17 is equal to 0. See equation 1. So this is the first equation. Now I am substituting the second point in the circle equation to form the second equation. Okay, that is since it passes through the point 6, 5. Now substituting the second point here in the circle equation. So since it passes through the point 6, 5. Now replacing this point here. So that is equals to 6 square plus 5 square plus 2g into 6 plus 2f into 5 plus c is equal to 0. Understand all of you? Just replacing that x comma y is equal to 6 comma 5 in the given in the circle equation. So that is 36 plus 25 plus 12g plus 10f plus c is equal to 0. Okay, that is 12g plus 10f plus c plus 61 is equal to 0, and this is the equation. Okay. Now I am solving these two equations first here, that is from writing the equations 1 and 2 here, from 1 and 2. So what is the first equation? 8g plus 2f plus c plus 17 is equal to 0. And what is the second equation? 12g plus 10f plus c plus 61 is equal to 0. Okay. Now changing the signs of the second equation here. So here plus c minus c gets cancelled. Now taking the simplification, 8g minus 12g, that is equal to minus 4g. 2f minus 10f, that is equals to minus 8f. And 61 minus 17. So this is equals to, that is minus 44 is equals to 0. Okay. So this is minus 4g minus 8f minus 44 equal to 0. And I am taking that this is the third equation. Okay. So this is the third equation. Okay. Leave this one. And what is the given data here? One condition is given here. What is the condition? Given that center lies on one line. What is the center of the circle? Minus g comma minus f. Center minus g comma minus f lies on the line 4x plus 3y minus 24 is equal to 0. Also this condition is given. That is substituting the center in this line equation. Okay, that is therefore 4 into minus g plus 3 into minus f minus 24 is equal to 0. Okay, that is minus 4g minus 3f minus 24 is equal to 0. Now I am taking that minus cancellation here, then we get 4g plus 3f plus 24 is equal to 0. And this is the fourth equation. So this is the given data. Center lies on this line. This is given. So that is replacing the center in the given line. Then we get this equation. Just I take the minus cancellation from this equation here. Okay. Now what we want? We want the value g of c here. So just simply solving these two equations to get the values of the g comma f. Okay. So I am taking the equations 3 and 4 here. From 3 and 4. Okay. Writing the third equation. Minus 4g minus 8f minus 44 is equal to 0. This is the third equation. And 4g plus 3f plus 24 is equal to 0. This is the fourth equation. Okay. Now here minus 4g plus 4g gets cancelled. Now taking the simplification. So this is minus 8f plus 3f is equal to minus 5f minus 44 plus 24 is equal to minus 20. That is minus 5f is equal to plus 20. Then the value of the f is equal to minus 4. Okay, writing this minus 5 to this side. So that is cancelled by minus 4 times. So that is cancelled by minus 4 times. Therefore, f is equal to minus 4. Now, substituting this f value in the fourth equation, that is from equation 4. Replacing this value, what is the fourth equation here? We have 4g plus 3f plus 24 is equal to 0. Now replacing the f value, that is 4g plus 3 into minus 4 plus 24 is equal to 0. That is 4g minus 12 plus 24 is equal to 0. That is 4g plus 12 is equal to 0. So the value of the g is equal to minus 3. Okay, 4g is equal to minus 12. Then the value of the g is equal to minus 3. Therefore f is equal to minus 4 and g is equal to minus 3. Now replacing these two values in the equation 1 to get the value of the c. Okay. Now taking the first equation here from equation 1. Okay. Writing the first equation. What is the first equation we have here? 8g plus 2f plus c plus 17 is equal to 0. Now replacing the values 8 into what is g value minus 3 plus 2 into what is f value minus 4 plus c plus 17 is equal to 0. So this is minus 24 minus 8 plus c plus 17 is equal to 0. Means this is equals to minus 32 plus c plus 17 is equal to 0. That is minus 32 plus 17 means it returns the value minus 15. Therefore the value of the c is equal to plus 15. Okay. Therefore g is equal to minus 3, f is equal to minus 4 and c is equal to 15. Now substituting these three values in the circle equation to get the required answer. Okay. Therefore the equation of the circle is, equation of the required circle is replacing the three values in the formula. What is the formula here? X square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Okay. Now replacing the values, that is x square plus y square plus 2 into what is g value minus 3 and what is f value minus 4. And c value is equal to 15. Therefore, the answer is x square plus y square minus 6x minus 8y plus 15 equals to 0. That's all. This is the answer. The most important essay question. Okay. Only if you practice well this question.